you.
Thank you.
That's old clay pipe running down the center, and it's got root invasion at almost every joint. Some worse than others. Some, you know, one that was almost all like 80% blocked. It happens with the clay, how it's designed, like bell fittings that go in one into the other, and they use a piece of rubber to hold them in place. It's not really like a 100% seal, but over time, the stuff can get through roots. There for a while, you're never gonna get it fully out with jetting it. You could do go in with a descaling type machine. It's got a chain and it spins a real high RPM, and it would, instead of like the pressure washer where it cuts it, this will go slow and like pretty much grinds the walls of the piping. So and you hit the root, you can sit there and work it, you know, eventually out, and flush all the roots out afterwards. So yeah, that's something that can definitely be done. Probably would have to open it, the drain line up though every 70 feet, because it, the cable on that is only 70 feet long. Once it goes out 70 feet, it just doesn't do what it's supposed to. But then you don't have to dig everything up, you know. With a hydrojetter, you're gonna get like 90% of that root out of there. You're never gonna get all of it out of there. Yeah, even with that one machine, you're cutting it to the side, so the root invasion is still there. It's just you're cutting it away, so eventually it will grow back. But how many years has it been like this? Has it taken 15 years to get into this condition? So you could be good for, you know, the line good for 15 more years. I don't see any breaks or anything like that. Yeah. I can see. And terracotta, it's terracotta clay. So, you know, like roofs, terracotta roof. That clay is rated for a lifetime. That material is rated for a lifetime, but it's application. You know, it's how it's put in, how the joints are connected. So as long as the piping's not broken or signs of breaking, then your pipe could do a treatment, you know, like a maintenance, more or less than having to dig it up. Yeah, definitely. I would, because this seems to be coming, this, hard to say, it seems like it's going out that way, because I would have been out to the street already.
Well, it goes like that.
Okay, so you have the map, let's go.
And I go like that.
They do. Yeah, I could only imagine this whole line looks like that. Even right here, I have roots. Look at, like, as I pull this up, you'll see the camera right here. Pretty good. Yeah. There's a broken cleanout cap right there. See that?
Oh.
Broken cleanout cap. That's not good. You don't want that to get washed down. Yeah, then you're digging that thing up. Yeah, I'm trying to get a good shot of it. Kind of weird when it's got water.
Down the middle, and then for
Oh, okay, okay.
So these are the first thing.
That's as far as I could get on this one too. I hit a big, pretty mad root intrusion.